Hello there guys, and welcome to Cheeky TV, where tonight we're coming to you from Oldham, and as always we like to educate as well as entertain, so here's some interesting facts about where we are tonight. Just over 100,000 people live in Oldham, and it's previously been called home by the likes of Paul Scholes and the Silver Fox, that is, Philip Schofield. It's situated amongst the Pennines, and contrary to popular belief, it is not named after a very mature piece of cured meat. But more importantly, it's home to two amazing venues, which are Bee's Knees and Slam Shot Bar. But we'll start tonight's journey here in Bee's Knees. Okay, so we've just nipped outside of Bee's Knees. The party's still going on in there, but I'm just taking time out to talk to Paul, who is one of the managers here. Paul, how's tonight going?
Tonight's going really well. We're busy. People have started off here about 10 o'clock. Everyone's enjoying the cocktails. Most are cocktails, so buy one, get one free.
I've spotted behind the bar a bit of flaring, a bit of something different, a bit like cocktail.
Well, yeah, we are a professional cocktail bar. There's a lot of clubs that do normal cocktails, but this is a proper cocktail bar with fresh fruit, fresh juices, and we do a bit of flaring as well.
So yeah, so basically, from the moment you walk into Bee's Knees to the moment you walk out, you're being entertained.
Well, yeah.
Cool, I like that concept. Well, I think we'll leave it there for now, we'll get back in there. Girls, can you do me a favour? Can you just describe Bee's Knees in one word?
Awesome.
Fun.
Awesome.
Brilliant, the music is good.
If you want a really, really good night out, come to Bee's Knees, drinks are cheap and you have a ball of a time.
That's more than three.
Amazing.
Buzzing.
Buzzing. Brilliant.
Fun, exciting and different.
It is the Bee's Knees.
So then girls, tell me where you're going after this.
Obviously Slam Bar.
So that was Bee's Knees, now let's check out Slam Shot Bar. So they're still partying away inside, but we've taken a little step outside just to speak to John, who's one of the owners here. John, how's it going tonight?
It's absolutely brilliant tonight. Absolutely rammed. It's absolutely freezing out here. We're nearly at capacity. You can't get any better, really, on a Saturday night.
Imagine I'm someone who's never been here before. Sell the place to me. Tell me what I can expect walking in through those doors now.
It's something a bit different. We slice it with the music. We change it, a bit of party, a bit of dance, R&B, dancehall, everything like that. A bit of interaction with the crowd, giveaways, and we're the cheapest place in town. We are 150 drinks every night of the week, double up for a pound. Some shots are 2 for 150. You can't get cheaper than that. And every night we're open, it's that policy. We've got over 30 shots, basically every flavour of vodka you can imagine. And they're just 150. And they're called chilled slammers. Shot glasses are served them in at ice cold. So they're pretty much, no one else in town does them. We're the only person who supplies that brand of shots, and they are really nice. I get a good feeling, yeah. Sometimes I get a good feeling.